我哋而家係做咗個 RT， 根據公共衛生嘅。
給你們看看現在這醫院是什麼狀態啊，已經。看见了吗？这是医院里边的，家里有孩子的，能不出来，千万别出来。这个事儿现在远远比你们想象当中要严重，知道吗？真的非常非常严重。看这里边，现在这是医院里边，已经是什么样了？看见了吗？看这跟他妈生化危机一样，我操，跟他妈生化危机一样。
Symbol of China's rise, repurposed for an epidemic. State media also focused on the bravery and hard work of medical staff in Wuhan, albeit in more sanitized conditions.
What worries us most is the inconvenience caused to local residents. Although we have taken some countermeasures to alleviate the situation, there are still many difficulties. We aim to use the temporary inconvenience in exchange for long-standing safety.
Wuhan itself has been cut off for more than 36 hours now. People are stocking up on supplies because they simply do not know how long they'll be on their own.
When they officially said, okay, close down the roads, close down all transport, that's when everybody started really getting serious about it, and we started to...